information tonight in the case against former Congresswoman Corrine Brown. Jury selection is scheduled to begin Monday, and today her daughter, Shantrel Brown, filed a motion asking for the court to release her from testifying at her mother's trial. The government has subpoenaed her to be a trial witness. According to the motion, she plans to invoke her Fifth Amendment right not to incriminate herself and said she would remain silent if the government calls her to the stand.